Welcome everybody, this is Gun Bunny Games, your pal Gun Bunny here. We have one more campaign to do. And, let's just go for it. Oh, we're back in the city. Huh. Okay. Let's go. Oh no. Give me money. Ah, what the hell? Oh wow, really? Nope. Okay, that's it. There you go. Ow. Ah. There you go. Ah. Why are you hitting me? Stop hitting me. Lady. Alright. Oh, I missed one.
Hellguard endured.
Though the White City is forbidden to us, we yet serve the Light. These are the days of reckoning. We shall not falter. And we are not alone. Human survivors have been reported by my Hellguard.
That seems unlikely.
I am sworn to truth. You know this, Ryder.
If some shred of humanity here clings to life, I would speak with them. Where were they seen?
Far beyond this battlefield, horseman.
I will find them.
If the Third Kingdom is not yet extinguished, perhaps there is meaning to our battles beyond annihilation. Farewell, Death. You have your task, and I have mine.
Can we share? I mean... you seem like a person who shares. A lot of baneful stuff. Ooh, wow. Not sure. Ooh, my health goes down though. Search for human survivors. What we got? I got something. I got things. Sight. 21 ice. I like my black demise, but. You're 191, 185. Okay, so I need to make a decision. I have to throw one out. Sorcerer's size needs to go. And the rate, these sides need to go. What are they? Just that? No. Sorry. Oh boy. Baneful Buckler of Fire. Ooh. No. Alright, let me throw you out. I know I spent a little bit of time on my stuff. But I want to make sure things are getting serious. Okay.
Be on your way.
Yes, we will be on our way. The hell? Is that blocked? Oh, that is blocked. Nice way to start, you know, just in the middle of a fight. You know? And action. Oh boy, here we go. Here we go a lot. Huh? Uh-oh. Anybody else? Uh-uh. No. Hold on. There you go. Thank you. Ow. What do you mean no? Oh no. Oh, you're glitched out? Come on. There we go. Nope. Okay, my goodness. Wrong one. Okay, so now that was some decent hits. 71. I'm gonna go for this one. How do you walk with these without clanking on the floor? I don't get it. Or being like feeling dragged. I don't know. All right. So we went top or bottom? Top. Yeah. Oh, thank you. There we go. Better weapons? I got something. Damage slow. No. I mean, it's one of those, if you're gonna, like, use it wisely. Oh, it's on the other side. Got it. Boots? Nice. All right, what would you got, Boots? Ugh. Wow. That said a lot. Like, just pure 84. 85. That's it. Why would you put this here? That makes no sense. That makes no sense. Why would you put something like that there? Hmm. Well, there is a gate. Whee. The hell? Oh, it's the humans. Not bad, guys. Not bad. All right. Dun 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 dun. Harrowing of shock. Oh, it's this one. Painful. No.
Impossible.
Ooh, ooh. Come on. No, not yet. What is... Hmm. Okay. Hmm. Is it timed? I don't... Yes, it is. Okay. Hmm. There's gotta be something here. I can't run back. Oh. Hmm. This is kind of awkward. Okay, let me try something out. No. Huh. This is awkward. Okay, let me try it more again. Oh, let me see. Okay, so I got nothing here. Huh. I'm weirded out. Hold on. No. So how am I... This doesn't make any sense for me. Because I need to go in there so I can go through there and get that treasure, but... I'm looking at it right now before I even decide I want to use help. Just want to make sure I, you know... I'm going the ignorant route. Ow. There you go. Okay. Was there anything change? Did anything change? I don't think anything changed. I don't want to fall on there. But I don't have anything to... I mean... There's anything... I can do. I don't... This is not helping. All right. If I get stuck on something, I'm gonna look it up. So be right back. All right, found it. It's one of those, screw it, I'll do it. Yeah, there you go. Newt, don't play with my little stuff. You're fine. Okay. Okay. Man, boots suck. As a matter of fact, I might have to change some weapons. Abysmal hammer. Got a lot of yeah, let's go. All right, so Uh-huh. There we go. Nice. Hold on for this. Jeez. But want to instead before going moving forward, I want to see what's on the door stage right. Oh no! There's a treasure. Might have to kill some things. Alrighty. Come on in. What?
Seeking a slow death.
You? But I caught you.
Still loose.
Uh-huh. Wow. Oh. Yes. Yes. Come here. There you go. And come here. Oh. Thank you. Too easy. Dum pa 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 pam. If I did this any sooner. I think this was meant to be done like around its own time. Ow! Newt! She's being in her rebellious phase as a kitten. Oh gosh! Oh god! Don't scare me like that, man! Come here. Anything else? Nobody else. Hey, hold on a minute. I gotta check something out. Oh, no. Never mind. Thought I was seeing something. Rude. Am I getting a grenade launcher? I can go for a grenade launcher. I would love a grenade launcher. Oh, you think you're smart, aren't you? Oh, you made it. Whoa. Holy might. Yes. Good job. Nice shot. Oh, there you are. Oh no. Come here. No. Suck. Can I get a dungeon? I want to, like, actually, I want a map. Oh, wow. Wait a minute. This goes. What the? Oh, look at you. Volgrom left the camp. Gonna check the world map for some for tome locations. That's right in the back. Do they go up or down? He is death. Breather of nothing. Oh. If he can hold his breath. I don't like that I'm, it feels like I'm progressing forward, and I don't like that. What is this? Oh no, wait. Huh. I'm going around? I just went around. Huh. I just literally ended up where I didn't. Yeah, I went through here. Huh. Okay. That is very curious. It's right over there. How do I get over there? Come on. Show me. Okay, so you show me that location. But I still want to know how to get to the chest. It's kind of unfair you're giving me all this and just giving me this info dump and expect me to follow it, but actually it's kind of fair if you want me to just follow it myself. Okay. Wait a minute. Rooftop? Are you showing me rooftop? Well, yeah. Gap. I'm looking through the gap to see if I can see anything. Let me check it out. Let me check underneath. You're showing me this, but I can't do anything. Yeah, this is the other side, so how am I? Like, it's right here. The location is right here. I don't know what else to do. Oh, wait, what? That kind of felt a little bit weird. Hold on. Huh. Yeah, it is kind of weird. You're putting me around there, and I don't know. All right, making a quick check. Hold on. Okay. Apparently I got a weapon here. There's supposed to be something here. Apparently I got it. I mean, I can't get anything else. You're showing me something. Wait a minute. Is it something I have to shoot? Hold on. Is it something I have to shoot? Newt. No. Oh well, I have to put that apart. Yes, Newt. Alright, let's keep on going. Technically, there's any, there's nothing else, so... I mean, yeah, it's supposed to be like a new weapon or something like that. I'm not interested. I'm like, okay. Because if it's the same level or like mine, I'm like, where? Huh.
I will hunt you down. You'll pay for what you've done. This is a mistake, human. I only wish to speak.
I mean... he is right. Anything back here? The Four Horsemen. I mean, somebody conspired to bring the apocalypse here, so. No. Nothing there. And. There we go. What?
There's nothing left to lose. It's easier to keep your head. Most people panicked or tried to fight the demons. Can't blame them. We were slaughtered like cattle. Nothing they did.
Oh, this is all. Wait, oh, this is nice. I'm looking at it from his vintage. Oh no. Whoa. What? pure death. Pink. 160,000. And dead. Oh yeah, there was no way of coming back from that one. Can have a good game with the obligatory glitch. There you go. Stop trying to hit me. You're not one of those guys. But there is treasure. Yes. Okay, what we got? Dum dum dum. Nah, that's fine. Ooh, that's like the strongest one I've got. It's a level 20. I mean, it's not damaging much. These guys are not being damaged much. They're getting like 8 damage. Sure. I'll keep it. Whee. Okay, so what do we got? Underwater stuff. Going over. Let's go over. Interactive objects. Gotcha. Come here. What? I want to drag. Why are you... I'm not pushing. I'm dragging. Okay. Jeez. Yeah. Oh my goodness. What the? I headless death it is. This game is becoming interesting for some of the simplified reasons. Huh. Okay. Oh, all right. I got it. All right. So you. There we go. Hold on, I gotta take a picture because this is too cute. Hold on. Ow! Whoa. Wrong button. This is Newt. If she can't stay sit. She can't stay still. That's fine. All right. I tried taking a picture of Newt watching the TV, but watching the monitor, but nah. All right, there we go. Stop that. No. She's being playful now. Excuse me, can I... I just want to talk to you about your extended warranty. You don't need to be rude. Oh gosh. Strap time to think you can stick one up. Don't say that. I didn't mean to say that. Okay, so that goes around. That has to go around.
Impossible.
Okay, now I got woman. One? Of course. Nothing beats than a gold burger. Good old gold burger. Gold burger! Uh-oh. We're in the town of Ash. And, oh, there it is. That's the other one. Nope. Oh, you think you're cool. Nope. Yes, there you go. Come on. There you go. Ow. Kiss poor people. Come here. Nope. Whack-a-mole with you, both of you. There you go. So I definitely have to concentrate. What? Oh. Why, thank you. Got a good old hammer. Painful sights. No.
Impossible.
All right.
I cannot. Impossible.
Wait. What is it? 2-4. I'm full. Drop. Drop.
I cannot.
Okay, I gotta drop some. Hold on. Really? I mean, wow, that's high damage. Yeah. All right, I don't need those. Oops. All right, sir. Can we speak? Oh, so I go over there.
Impossible.
Safe house 3. This doesn't look like a safe house 3. It is. Hey.
Get it over with then. Peace, human. Not yet your time.
Right. We'll see about that. You're no demon.
He's really death. He can see that.
If you don't want to kill me, why chase me across the whole damn city?
I thought your kind was no more.
Who or what are you?
I am death.
Death is the one thing that's eluded me. Why, after all this, do you come for me now?
He is literally right there. War Master. Come on. Yes. Enrage Warhammer. What? Oh, come on. Come here. Yes. There you go. Ow. There you go. Come here. What? Wasted my guys? There we go. Haha. Too easy.
I've met few allies since the end day. Mostly beasts. And, well, the others. If I didn't know better, I'd say they were angels. Doesn't matter. Neither cares much for our kind. You. You're different somehow.
You would think less of me had I come at any other time.
All right. Survival?
I respect your need for secrecy, human, but I must know, how did you survive?
I was a Boy Scout.
Of course.
Never mind.
How can it be that humans still live?
I would hardly call this living. Yeah, my body works just fine. But everything that I live for is gone.
Still, you should be dead.
I stay low. There are ways of avoiding the demons. They're not all powerful as they would have us believe.
Is it us? There are others?
Not sure. But I work alone. Some things never change, I guess. Even after the apocalypse.
What became of those humans?
I don't know. I could only hope that their end was quick.
That is most likely.
A demon lord caught up with me a while back. We made a deal. I sold my soul.
I see. And what else did you give up?
He forced me to tell him the hiding place of the other survivors.
What was this demon's name?
He called himself Belial. Wait, what are you gonna do?
Kill him. First, he will tell me what happened to the other humans.
Kill him? You're out of your mind! Those things that attacked us on the street, they were nothing. Belial's a demon lord.
I've slain many lords in my time.
Whatever you say. Oh yeah, and if you see my soul lying around, mind fetching it for me?
I mean, sure. I'll do that. Defensor, find Belial. Belial. All right, so we're going to leave it here, and we're going to continue next time on the... You know what? Let's just go straight forward. This is the last one. Why not?
Don't you have a demon lord to kill?
Screw it. It's just straight forward. Ice Reaver. Ooh. Forged with the Ice Reaver. Forged with power opposite of the burning core of hell. Crafted with a bite that can snap, freeze all forms of life into icy halt. The blade is enchanted with a demonic curse that drains the energy of all it touches, granting its master power alongside solid defense. Ooh boy. Okay, let's see. Defense, ooh, Wrath Steel, yes. Ice damage. Strength kind of goes down, that's fine. If it steals Wrath, That's fine by me. All right, let's just go ahead. Return to Udio? Sure. Wait a minute. I want to go through this locked door, but I'm not sure. No. Let me see. Oh. Wait, is that the court? I'm not sure where I think I have to go back. But even I'm not sure. All right. Might as well, you know? So he sold everybody out. Dang. Hey. Lady, how you doing? Ooh, I can sell. I mean, there are certain things here that really don't matter. Defense, but ooh, maybe. All right. Useless, all of these. And it gives me plenty of space. Just waste. There we go. And that's it. Mines are way too high. I have too much powerful stuff. All right. Back. Yeah, I'm not gonna be able to get you. All right. Return to the hideout. Let's just continue. Alrighty.
Don't you have a demon lord to kill?
Yeah. Okay, so... For a minute, I thought you were just showing me a way. So I just gotta go back to the way I came? Okay, so... Now what? Retrace my steps, see if I can find a way back. You're not helping. Oh, there it is. Okay. Okay. Got it. Yeah, I did see this. Oh, boy. Oopsie daisy, oopsie doozy. Belial's lair. Damn. Oh, hello everybody. Anybody else? Oh, you? Yeah. Yeah, thank. Yay! Gotta clear everything out. Doop 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 doop. You have given me. Yes. Oh, I was like, oh no. No? Are you guys okay? You're so fine. Come on. There we go. I can go for more. Oh! There you go. Thank you much.
Impossible.
I know it's impossible. It's just.
I cannot.
Don't you have any reserves? There you go. You too. Ow! No! No! Give me that. Now it's possible. Done.
I cannot.
Whee!
Impossible.
Oh no! I welcome more. No, how dramatic. There you go. Now hypnotized bitch. Come here. The dramatis persona of a wreckage. Ooh. Oh. It's the same one. Okay. Oh no. It just takes one, my friend. Oh my God. There you go. There we go. Jeez. So much fuss over one single. Oh. This is going around? Yes, it is. Oh. So this is a straight up gauntlet dungeon thing. Stop it. Kill him before he even tried. Yes. 2,000. Thank you. All right, what did I get? Useless. Huh? What do you mean I can't go down here? You literally gave me that path.
Impossible.
Why would you go through all the trouble? Seriously. I can't go around to get through there. So I have to kill the guy. Let me check the. Okay, I'm gonna make a quick run around. Be right back.
I cannot.
This doesn't make any sense for me. I'm glad that this exists, though. Unlimited ammo. Pretty much. There's nothing much I can say about that. I think that gives me unlimited ammo. Oh. I can't go back up?
I cannot.
Oh. Jeez. Oh, this sucks. I can't go back up. Must be a glitch. Seriously. It's gotta be a glitch. It's the only way. You brought down two barriers, two red barriers, and I can't go down the one that it's needed. Man, you suck, game. Can I go back up? Yes, I can. Oh. Well, fine. Well, look what we have here. Cat? No.
The lie. Legions of Hell must be in a sorry state to make you a lord.
Hold your tongue, horseman, or I will tear it out. Why have you trespassed into my domain?
It seems some humans have survived the apocalypse, despite the best efforts of your kind.
You speak of the Hunter!
He claimed that he sold you his soul.
His soul's damnation was merely a threat to keep him in check. After all, how much harm can one human truly cause? Lilith and Samael may coddle you, horseman, but I have no more patience for your father.
Did you deceive that? Did he deceive
you?
Oh, sure.
We both know that isn't true.
You're dealing with death. Oh, really? Ooh, I think you're so smart. Give me some souls. There you go. Come on, you're too easy, man. Why, I can't track him. What? Go get him. What? Oh, okay, hold on. Got it. Okay. Jeez, okay. So. Oh, you got a shieldy bash. Okay. Steal some souls. Black Demise. Oh. Wow. Okay. Yep. Okay. Damn it. Wait a minute. Can I go back up? I should have. Yay! So it was a glitch. No. Okay. That's fine. So I can hurt him. Alright. Let me... Double possessed. Black demise. I might... It's heavily lowered, but... It'll give me more than enough for just a recoup. Ow! You your tail. I like recovering life. Uh-oh. There you go. I kind of like that. Oh, it's so awesome. Oh, he was his brother's sword. He was his brother's. Nice. I'm sorry, that was actually pretty awesome that he used his gun. He used the gun on him. Delisle's Trident. Greed seeps from the blade's prongs of this wretched weapon, robbing its victim of life and coin. Echoing its former master's cruel intent, the barbs of his faces whisper constant taunt to whose it has slain. Thou art good for naught. So, do I have it? Yep. Damn. Midas touch. Yeesh. Midas. Oh, gosh. Slow steel. Would you? Newt. She's on the, I got. Take care of this kitten. Becoming a little bit of that. You know, I would keep it. All right, let's get back in. Let's get back to him. See where that takes us. I can't. Oh, what? Okay. I gotta get out of here somehow. Because you gave me a point of no return, and I don't like that. Oh, there you are. Oh my god. Return to hideout. why me?
Back.
Yep.
Belial. Is he?
Belial is dead. Yeah, he's gone.
Serious? I don't know what you are, but I'm grateful. My soul is free.
Hunter, your soul was never captive. Belial admitted that he had no power to take it.
He tricked me? I gave the others up for nothing?
The chance that the humans escaped the Demon Lord.
That's not possible.
I must be certain. Mm-hmm. You're not coming along.
No. I can't live with what I've done. Death. As long as you're here.
You wish to be taken now.
Please.
Very well.
Yep. Last wishes of remorse. And that's that. Look at that. Thought I'll go for maybe two for ones, right? Let's see what Uryu has to say, if there's anything. Yep. Yep, yep. Gotta hand it to him. It's pretty there. Oh, nothing? I took out the main guy and that's it? Alright, well, that's pretty much it. So, oh. Okay. Careful what you leave behind, right? If an item this powerful will to fall in the wrong hands. Ooh. We got Hellmaw. Oh. The souls of the slaughtered held locked and damned within the confines of this hammer's agonizing shape. Burning and tearing at all that strikes in an attempt to strip life from its foes and bring the weapon's existence back into form. He who swings the mighty Hellmaw swings the anguish of wars fought eons past. All right. Not bad. So that was what he was saying. Okay. Well, that's it. I have finished all three. Oh, man. This was an adventure of pretty much grace. But we still have two more hammers to go. Oh my god, look at that hammer. Oh man. But there's still two more adventures, and I'm gonna take my time. We'll come back to the next chapters at a later date. But that, you know, I don't want to exert. What? Oh, okay. But I don't want to exhaust myself with, you know, continuous games, the same franchise, like, all throughout. Still got Batman Arkham Asylum to, the city to do, and that's going to be pretty long. And then I got the third one. That is like, because I'm trying to do an outing, explain to everybody why I'm here. Jeez. Do I have to go do it someplace else? Nice and quiet? It looks like I have to. Okay, so yeah. Thank you everybody for coming by. Looks like the next part will be sometime at a later date. But I'll come right back to it. But this is the end of this chapter. So next time we are going look at that. Gunfire Games. Yep. Nice way to end and to referencing one of the producers of the game. One of the devs studios. So yeah, thank you everybody for coming by. And see you guys in the next game. I mean, there's nothing much. Pretty much completed. Anytime now. Yeah, it's done. Yeah, it's pretty much done. I have nothing. Yep. No. That's it. Alright. So, yep. Thank you, everybody. And see you in the next game. I gotta go in the proper way. I wanna blow this up. Gun Bunny out. That's pretty good. Bye.